Native Peoples of Virginia and the Environment. Virginia's climate was relatively mild, with four seasons: winter, spring, summer, fall. The clothing worn in Virginia depended on the seasons: winter, spring, summer, fall. Food changed with the season. In the winter, the Native Americans hunted and ate stored food. In the spring, they ate berries and fished. In the summer, they planted crops. In the fall, the Native Americans harvested crops.